Good morning. It is Wednesday, January 12th, 2011, from beautiful downtown Dundalk, Maryland. This is Mr. Foot reporting. A general 2-inch snowfall here in the tropical environs of southeast Baltimore County, Maryland. My props to the Central Maryland forecast team for predicting a general 2 to 4 inch snowfall throughout the area. And here is one of our youngest members of the forecast team. Hello, miss. What's your name?
Keith.
And many of the people are wondering, what happened to your bear last night?
He was inside.
The whole time he was inside? Did we find him? And what would you like to say to all the people out there watching today?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. We wish you all a very nice warm day, sipping hot chocolate, dreaming about various things like decisions made by various organizations in various states in the eastern United States. Many of those decisions were, of course, very good, and all of our admiration goes out to the public safety officials who have to deal with all of these things like this as they make their way to school. So we encourage everyone to be safe on their travels throughout the mid-Atlantic states today and enjoy the snow. Summer is on the way. Have a good day, everybody.